So basically, I think, what's the story again? I might get the story mixed up. So basically, Drake flew out some gal who's a singer and her man out, I think, to record a tune. And he ended up fucking the gal, bruv. And breaking
and she
up.
Come out with her man?
Yeah, she broke up with her man broke up with her. It was in relationship for 9 years, bruv. 9 years.
Brother, I would have smacked up Drake.
Bro. No, you wouldn't, bruv.
What?
Bruv, you would have never smacked up Drake, bruv. The moment you tried to touch Drake's face, bruv, yeah, as soon as you try to lay your hand on his hair, bruv, his groomed hair, bruv, you'd have been gripped up by a million security guards, bruv.
My brother, listen. Anyway, my bird, why would you, what's all that about? That's a bit mad.
What do you mean it's Drake, bruv? Like, that's where the guy fucked up in the first place, by letting Drake even fly at his girl, bruv.
Yeah, but, so
if your girl fucked Drake, you're giving her a pass.
What, was the guy with her out on?
That's his wife, yeah, they went together.
And then, for what though? She was recording
to record a tune of Drake.
Okay.
If your girl fucked Drake, yeah, would it be calm? It's Drake.
No. How? What? When? What? Where are we
together? Let's say, for example, before he met her, she fucked Drake. What are you saying?
Yeah, why? What are you meant to do? Say no, because you fucked Drake.
Yeah, bruv, I'd break up with her. The fuck? So every time I'm fucking that bitch and Drake comes up on my playlist, bruv, my dick gets soft, bruv. What is this? I just get mad soggy, bruv. I'm all charged up, yeah. Then I hear some Drake tune, bruv.
What would you have done in that situation?
If
your girl beat Drake?
Bruv, that's no longer my girl, bruv. She needs to
be... So you would have fucked up Drake?
Bruv, what am I going to do, bruv? Do you know, bruv, you can't even touch him, bruv. And plus, he fucked your girl.
You can touch him.
Bruv, he's fucked your girl. What are you going to do, bruv? It's too late, bruv. You can't turn back time, bruv. Your girl's already been fucked, bruv. And she enjoyed that, bruv. That's the problem right there. She enjoyed it, bruv.
But what if Drake's going to give you a verse?
That's a mad one right there, though. If Drake jumped on Sniper, bruv, I don't know, bruv. He might have to have my girl, you know. I don't know, bruv. Do you know what? I can't even lie. Why am I acting like there's a choice, bruv? There's no choice, bruv. The moment Drake enters your girl's DMs, it's over, bruv. Big man thing, it's that real, bruv.
That's mad, though. That's a big disrespect, though.
Of course, it's a big disrespect, bruv. You get me, bruv? It's mad.
Drake, so what, let me ask
you
this.
What
like,
rapper
yes,
can
brother.
Fuck your girl and you won't mind?
Eh?
What rapper can fuck your girl and you don't mind?
Fuck, Matt, are you fucking none of them, bro?
Rav 9's fucked your girl, bruv.
Bruv, none of them.
Bruv,
None of them.
No pity, bruv.
I don't care who the fuck it is. None of them.
Bruv.
None.
Big man thing, Nine's fucking girl, bruv. If Nine fucks your girl, it's an honor, bruv. You get me? All I do is fly birds. Niggas know that I does this. Two packs in the van, call it poetic justice. Big man, you can't blame me, bruv. That's why I made that song.
Which rapper could fuck
your girl? You can't blame him. Huh?
Which rapper?
That wouldn't happen, bruv.
Now you're saying that wouldn't happen.
Bruv. I got too much sauce, bruv. Sniper, out next week, bruv. Big man ting, laying down girl all summer, bruv. In 42K, bruv. That's what we're doing, bruv. Big man ting. Big man ting, yeah. Big man ting. No, bruv, Tion Wayne's fucked bare gal probably, bruv. So there's 90% of gal. It's Ovi. If Ovi fucked your girl, would you mind, bruv?
Who?
Ovi, bruv, from Love Island.
Who's Ovi? I don't know who these people are.
You know who Ovi is, bruv. Bruv, I went on your phone and Ovi was the first thing in your search, bruv.
You're chatting.
You was looking at Ovi, bruv.
Bruv, I don't know who that is.
You was looking at Ovi, fam. You was looking at Ovi, bruv. You was praying Ovi.
I swear I don't know who that is.
You was watching Ovi, bruv.
You know who these people are.
Of course, bruv. I'm in the real world. What are you watching,
bruv? I don't, bro, listen.
Do you watch Love Island, bruv?
No, I don't.
You watch Love Island?
No, I don't. No, I do not.
Got a text!
I don't.
You know you watch Love. You watch Love Island, bruv.
Bruv, I swear to you, I don't watch that. I don't even fucking watch Backchat, whatever the fuck that was.
That's not
I
the saw, same level as Love Island, bruv. I'll be real with you, bruv.
I saw one episode with you on it.
Yeah, no, because...
I don't watch that shit, bro.
Yeah, but it's not the same as Love Island, bruv. The levels are a bit different, bruv.
Yeah, it's the same type of shit,
no, bruv.
There's
Love
people
Island
on an island.
I think you'd be sick on Love Island,
a bag of people on a fucking island, and there's a bag of people in a fucking room.
I think you'd do good on Love Island, bruv.
I think you will do fucking great.
Thank you, Rev.
With your fucking hair flashing. There's mineral water in my hair.
Rev, I'd be in there. I'd be on there moving mad, Rev. You get me, bruv?
What would you be doing on there, though?
Fucking, bruv. In 4K.
In 4K.
HD fucking, bruv. Don't know, bruv. Sniper,
you suck
bruv.
Toes?
Yes, fam. All the time. When I'm fucking a girl and I got legs in there, I suck her toes. Her big toes. And I put my tongue right in between the toenail. I love that shit.
In between the toenail?
Yeah, and in between her toes.
In between the toenail would be toes
that
hair.
That bit there, bruv. You see that bit, the toe, bruv? The nail there, bruv.
Underneath that bit?
Yes. I fuck with bitches that are clean, bruv.
Yeah, but
these fucking crackhead bitches that
used to... No.
Fucking
you fuck the crackhead bitch. She smoked the crack.
Yeah, but I didn't lick her toes.
She, you still made her drop you home. I ain't never going to forget.
Yeah, of course, bruv. How else would I have gotten home? I would have been stranded.
Yeah, but you can't talk about fucking crackhead bitches. You was fucking them,
no,
bro.
But I'm saying I suck pristine things toes, bruv.
Pristine.
Pristine, bruv. Clean, bruv. That nectar, bruv. That... the nectar, bruv.
All right, then, cool. So, boom. after a party, yeah, whining on the gal, boom, 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 whining anybody, all of that mad shit. Yeah?
What rave is this, bro? This sounds after, like some. This sounds like some Eastern European disco. Right, cool. Tech,
after the rave, doing? What are you doing? You just yamming her and doing all the.
No, after the, I'm not meeting bitches at raves and this fucking.
No, no, cool. Is your is your thing, bro? Is your thing? Are yeah, you making a shower or you just yamming?
Nah, because then she's looking all good in the rave, bro. And, then, so, and I'm one of them guys.
You like a bit of sweat. You like.
Yeah,
bro.
Do you know? I'm one of them guys here. Like if I'm with my ting in the.
So the feet sweaty, you know. You're sucking.
Everything's sweaty, bro.
So you're sucking the sweat as well.
Yeah, bro. Everything.
So you like salt in your mouth.
Yeah, bro.
You're salt.
Big man ting, yeah. Look at this, yeah. Like you see when you go to rave, I'm one of them guys, yeah. I like when other man. Like, I like going to Yardie raves, bruv, and then, like, my ting's just looking super buff, yeah? And then all the Yardie mans is just watching her, bruv, looking mad rapey, bruv. They're just like, yeah.
So, what
watching
you,
her, bruv. So and, what, they get us, and then, bruv, and then after that, I just know that they can't have her. And then when we go home, yeah, fuck the shit out of her, because I know other people wanted her, bruv. It makes me feel good inside, bruv.
You're going to be on a documentary one
bruv,
day.
Bruv, big man ting. I get super excited by that.
You're going to be on a documentary.
Do you know what I mean? It's a good feeling, bruv. Bruv, what do you think about Turtle Bay, bruv? I heard you love Turtle Bay. You said it's five star. You said it's five star, bruv.
You're a liar. You know why you're so dumb?
Go on, go
upstairs, yeah.
That's how it is.
Rasan that said Turtle Bay is dead.
I think Turtle
Bay is
nice.
They're doing watermelon, jerk chicken, and rice and peas.
I don't know about the watermelon thing. Turtle Bay is nice though.
You said nah, man. Turtle Bay is calm. Everyone else is like, brother. He's...
I don't. Do you know what
you want? It's a cocktail place. It's a place where people.
No, you're right. But I went there and had the Trinidadian pot, bruv.
Brother, you...
That's probably made by an Irish man, bruv, but it was
it's
good.
It's because you're a Yamaha 8000, yeah, and you just yam out the gallon, yeah. You just eat...
That's kind of...
You just
that's,
eat anything.
That's a good one, bruv. I like that one. That's quite good.
You're going to get that tattooed on your back?
Nah, bruv. You're a sick guy, yeah? Oh, yeah, let me see. You don't know... You ain't really been following the trial, bruv, but have you heard about the... Yeah, look at this, bruv. The... Turtle Bay did a jerk chicken, rice and peas, and watermelon on the side, bruv.
Yeah, that's what we
that don't even go together, though.
And you said it's a bit racist. How?
Yeah, because why would you? Because that's a stereotype thing from back in the day. Like, black people love watermelon. I love watermelon. It's delicious, bruv. I nigger the fuck out when I on some watermelon, bruv.
Oh, shit. You was kind of right about my man.
Who?
What's his name? Noel Clarke?
Oh, what do you mean I was right? What happened?
He's fucked up.
Wow, how did he fuck up? Do you have a secret meeting? Did you record him in the meeting, bruv? You're wired, bruv. No, it's like, yo, Jay, can I talk to you? You're like, yeah, man, just meet me in the spot, bruv. You're like, yeah, Jay, man, I fucked up. And you're like, yo, what did you do, fam?
Nah, I seen some things online still.
What'd you see? What'd you see? Was it on live leak, bruv? You was on the dark web. What'd you see?
Big man, I don't do them things.
What was he doing? How do you know, though? That's what I want to know.
It's on YouTube, bro.
I don't know them YouTube thing. What on YouTube? You don't even YouTube, watch. So YouTube you don't watch bloggers. Love Island, but you got the connect to find out that Noah Clarke is a sick dude.
It's YouTube.
So what is on YouTube, though? How do you know it's not a lie?
It's not because it's fucking, it's for the people, bro. Noel Clarke's talking and shit.
Oh, he's talking?
Yeah, bro.
What's he saying?
He's saying shit like he needs help and all of this mad shit. Once you say you need help, you're involved.
Yeah, that's a bit mad.
And then he done a prank. Yeah, some mad prank, yeah, on the girl talking about, you need to piss on him. Get your fanny out and piss on him. Some mad shit. Eyes wide on that.
He's
fucked.
He's one of them, you know, there's a lot of men out there, yeah? Like, they're inappropriate men where they say certain things and, like, they shouldn't really be around gal because they can't control themselves. Maybe he's one of them, man.
Yeah, he's dangerous still. Remember, at first I was saying, you can't really just throw it on the guy like that. But, boy, now what's showing... It's a bit mad.
Yeah, a lot of men was defending that, man. A lot of men was like, yo, fam.
Because you ain't got no evidence,
it's because,
bro.
It's because he made it in life, brother. Now he won an Oscar. It's like, brother, what the fuck are people talking about?
That's how it
is. I was thinking, of all the men in the world to get out of here, Noel Clarke, brother. I don't even watch Noel Clarke's movies, brother. Like I said, every time I watch Noel Clarke movies, he's trying to be fucking in their movies, brother. And he ain't even built like that. So I don't understand. Man thinks he's ghost, brother. Why is he always fucking in movies? They don't need to see that, brother.
Yeah.
Every movie, bruv, it could be about drugs, bruv. There would be a scene like he gets the drugs. Next thing he's fucking some bitch and you see his bum cheeks. What is this? next thing he's on a police. Bruv, 1 minute he's arresting somebody. He's arrested on a mad car chase with bare people, feds, everything. Da 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 da. Arrest a person. Next bit, shower scene. You see his bum cheeks. I'm like, what the fuck is this, bruv? I don't want to watch this shit no more, bruv.
How much times have you seen his bum cheeks?
Bruv, about 4 times, bruv. I've seen that nigga's bum cheeks more than I've seen mine, bruv. Why is that nigga always naked in movies, bruv? I don't want to see that. Every movie, bruv. It could be about anything, bruv. No, he's in a nightclub, bruv. Like, nightclubbing, like, doing a mad thing. Next scene, he's in the fucking bathroom. You see his ass cheeks. I don't see that. Shit, bruv.
Yeah, he's done still.
Fuck all that shit. He's been done for me, bruv. I never watched the movies, bruv. You know, every time I see that nigga's movies, I'm like, yo, there's me one scene, bruv. One scene. Has nothing to do with nothing, you know. Nothing. He'd be like, yo, fam, I got the drugs. I got the drugs and the guns, fam. Like, yes, you have the drugs and the guns and everything. Next thing you see his bum cheeks, I'm like, fam. Before you go to the connect, fam. Now you're naked. Like, what is this? Where is this?
Do you think he's getting jail?
I don't know, bruv. He should go to jail for them scenes. That's what he should do, bruv. I don't want to see that shit again in life, bruv. Dickhead, bruv.
Would you be in one of his films, though? Tell the truth.
Not now, bruv.
Before, when he was showing his bum cheeks, you would.
The hell no, bruv.
Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up, bruv. Do you know? Yeah? You fucked up. You'd have been in the film with the bum cheeks. You and him would have been bum to bum.
Bruv, you'd have been oiling his bum.
For fuck's sake.
Yeah? That's sick. I like that. Bruv, you'd have been oiling his bum cheeks, bruv. That would have been your... Bro. You know there's grips and like Key Man 1. It'd be like bum cheek greaser, J Gang.
No, my bro.
With your real government name, like...
No, real name, bruv.
Anthony Gang, like, that would be you, bruv.
Speak still. So what about your week? You ain't spoke about your week.
My week was good. I got like a...
I know you got a tattoo, though.
Yeah, I got a back tattoo.
What did you get this time?
I have a gorilla on one side. That's King of the Jungle. And I got a panther on the other side.
Okay. What's the panther for?
Black.
Oh, black.
Black power thing. Okay. Do you know what I mean? Yeah. So, like, I got that. Shout out to my guy, Ricky, bruv. He's a sick tattoo artist, yeah? Big man ting.
Is Ricky on drugs?
No, you dickhead. Bruv, you know, you're trying to chat shit. Last time you told me to go to your tattoo guy and you have no tattoos. You know how obscene that sounds, bruv? How could a man have no tattoos recommend you to a tattoo? I would have gone, yeah, and it would have been some fucking pedophile guy in his basement, bruv, with a needle, bruv. That would give me hepatitis, AIDS, and everything else, bruv. I got instant Amazon Prime AIDS, bruv.
Man, you're good.
As soon
man.
As that
you're
shit
getting them tattoos
skin.
For cheap. No.
I saw Ricky. Nah, he's a G, bruv. He's legit with the things, bruv. He's legit with the things. So, big man ting, shout out to my guy, Ricky, bruv. Sick
tattoo.
It was the
Ricky,
maddest
man.
Pain ever, bruv. You know when you get in a tattoo, yeah? Sometimes I got to zone out and I go into a different mode so I can take the pain, bruv. Yeah, so I start thinking mad thoughts so I can take the pain. I start thinking about, like, I'm getting the tattoo, yeah? And then when it starts getting really painful, I start thinking about slavery.
Like you're getting whipped or something.
No, bruv. I start thinking that slaves went through some mad shit, yeah? And then I just got to take it because they was taking the worst shit. Then I start thinking about Michael B. Jordan, yeah? You remember Michael B. Jordan in Black Panther? When he's like, throw me in the ocean with my ancestors.
So wait, so when you're getting a tattoo, are you closing your eyes?
No. At first it's blessed. And when it starts getting really painful, you can't even help
it. Do you close your eyes though? And start making movies in your head?
No, I just start. I keep my eyes open like this. So, like, I had to get my tattoo like this. Yeah, so I was on the floor. I mean, I was not on the floor. I was on the tattoo bed.
So the man Ricky had you on the floor. Doing a tattoo on your back.
Yeah,
on your back.
Nah, so like literally, you're lying on your front on the tattoo thing, yeah, and then you got to put your arm there so it's relaxed, yeah. Mm. And then I keep my eyes open like this, yeah, like zoom into me, yeah. And in my head, I'm thinking, I'm just like, throw me over the shit with my ancestors. That's how I feel, bruv.
With Ricky behind you.
Dickhead, bruv.
You
dickhead.
You're moving mad, dude. You need to stop all that.
I think about some bad shit, bruv, to get myself through the pain. Because I don't do numbing cream. I've never had numbing cream or nothing, so I just go through it.
Numbing cream, is that
Ricky? I think you should get a tattoo. I think you're the type of dude.
I don't want Ricky to put numbing
bruv,
cream
I reckon
on me,
you got a tattoo on your inner thigh, bruv. You're one of them guys, bruv. You got a cherry on your inner thigh, bruv.
Cool, listen.
That's when you want to get naughty for the ladies, bruv. Getting naughty.
You got bare tattoos, yeah?
Yeah.
Have you ever had a girl tattooed on your skin? Yes, you have.
Yeah, I do.
So what happened with the girl, bro?
I got two.
Two gal?
This the first girl I lost my virginity to.
Okay.
Keisha.
Keisha.
Right there.
Keisha. Becky. What's the next one?
Huh?
What's the next one?
I'm not telling you that fucking information, bro. You policeman. All right,
cool. So what happened with Keisha, bro? What's going on?
No, that's my first ever girlfriend. I lost my virginity at 20.
Okay. And you just got her name on you?
Yeah, because that was my first ever, innit?
So what about
the next
one?
Her name is her face. That's her right there.
Is her face?
Yeah, that's Keisha right there, man.
Oh my gosh, you're a dangerous human being. Wait. You are fucked up. I know you're just bashing with your arm like that.
No,
next hand.
Is it that's 20, bro? What the fuck?
I was 20, bro.
What the fuck?
You was 20, but that's your first love, bro.
It was the first love. Not now.
Have you bashed and looked at your arm?
Nah, I bashed other things, bro. I got a crazy.
Do you
taste.
Look at your arm and bash though?
Nah, I bashed the Pornhub things, like real legit mad things. Okay. The other day I was watching some mad porno, bro. It was like some skinny thing, and then she was like eating out some next thick thing. And then the skinny ting had the thick ting's face. She was making it eat her pussy, bruv. It was amazing. I saved that one in the archives, bruv.
But what's,
I forwarded it to
cool.
you, bruv.
What's amazing about that?
I forwarded it to you. It's amazing, bruv.
What's amazing about it?
Because it's like the contrast in the skinny ting. Yeah. And she's all dominating the thick ting. I like that. That's like what I do in real life. There's another porno sometimes I watch on Pornhub, yeah. Some guy called Lorenzo, bruv. He's fucking all these thick tings. And he's mad skinny, bruv. And he's hella disrespectful with it, bruv.
So are you the type of guy to make you... I know you like big things.
Yeah.
Yeah. Are you type the type to make a girl like just suffocate you or something like that.
No, no, I let the fake thing sit on my face though. That's calm.
You just sit on you, bloom.
No, yeah. The face, like, you know, when you sit on the face like that.
Yeah?
Sit on the face, bro. When you sit on my face, you just got the hips right there, bro. When you sit on your face, bro.
And then
you're
just,
bro.
They're just.
Yeah, bruv, you just eat the pussy like that, bruv. What kind of girl
no,
are you
but
like?
Wait. She's just like that, blam, on you.
Yeah, bruv.
And you're doing what? Your tongue's just working.
Yeah, moving mad, bruv.
And how you breathing?
You got to breathe for your nose, bruv.
Fucking, you are, bruv. You write a book.
Bruv, who?
You're probably, help the people, talk to them.
No. We need to address something, bruv. How come you never talk about things, bruv? How come you never talk about girls?
I don't need to. I leave that
even
to
when
you
talk about porn,
I leave
bruv.
That to you.
I feel like you're living a suspicious life, bruv. What's going on,
big
there,
man?
Bruv?
You've been looking at Noel Clarke's bum,
bruv.
For the last few years,
bruv.
Yeah,
you part of the LGBT community, bruv.
You make the girls sit on your face like that,
bruv.
You got Ricky. Got you on the floor doing tattoos.
You never talk about
girl, on the floor, putting numbing cream.
Jay, you never talk about girl. I've never heard you talk about girl, bruv.
So listen,
I've never heard you talk about girl, bruv.
My brother,
you part of the LGBT community,
my brother.
Bruv. Are you LGBTQ?
Listen.
LGBTQ, bruv.
What's that? I don't know what that is.
Curious, bruv.
I don't know what that is.
You know,
I don't know what that is. I swear to you, I don't know what that is.
You know, bruv.
Tell me what it is.
I think you go to Rio Spa.
Tell me what that is. What's Rio?
You go to the Rio Spa.
You know everything.
You go to the Rio Spa in Camden.
You know everything.
You go there, bruv.
Rash. 100% after the gym, you go there. So shut the fuck up. Yeah? You go there.
I know
yeah?
You go to the Rio's.
Where's Rio's?
You let the Turkish man rub on you, bro.
Look, you know too much.
You let the Turkish man rub on your
you
chest.
You know too
bro.
Much.
They rub them
you know
oils on
much.
You, bro.
You know too
they rub
much.
Them
go
scented
on, keep
oils
going.
On you, bro.
Keep going.
They run that honey and balsamic vinegar oil on you,
bro. How do you know about all of this
bro.
Extravagant stuff, bro?
The oils, bro.
Right, did you go there and they rubbed it through your hair?
I feel like that's what they do to you, J-Gang, bruv.
Rub it what through? Not through rub my the hair.
Balsamic,
did they rub it through your
the
hair?
The balsamic oils, bruv.
No.
I feel that's what's happening. You ever been to Rio Spa, bruv?
No.
What you know about Rio Spa, bruv?
What do you know about it?
Were you in Rio Spa in 2017, bruv?
Big man, you
somebody
sound
told
like
me they saw you there. Somebody told me they saw you there, bruv.
Man said,
they saw you there.
Man don't tell me with a quarter of the answer. Was you in Rio Spa,
bruv? Big man saying,
brother, was you there?
Somebody told me, they saw you there.
How many times have you been?
Bruv, no lie. Bruv, full disclosure, bruv. Somebody told me they saw you there with your life partner, bruv. I'm just saying.
My who?
With Roboito, your life partner, bruv.
My life
talk about Roboito, bruv.
Who?
Tell me about Roboito.
What?
Roboito, man.
Who the fuck's
Roboito, cuz.
Brother, you are.
You know about Roboito, fam.
You see in your brain, yeah? I can. You in your yard alone is a dangerous place, bro. You need people around you, bro. Serious. The way you make things up in your head is fucking
right,
crazy.
Right. Allow it, bro. Free easy pussy is not a good thing, you know. Not all the time you should just accept easy free pussy. Get me, bro. Big man thing, yeah? Like, we got keep the calls coming in, bruv. Big man Tinga, how's your brother Hitler in jail, bruv?
Well, he's good, man.
You've been sending him some biscuits and that. Send him some Ritz. Some Ravita biscuits, bruv.
Bro, he's coming out soon, you know, so carry on.
What does he look like?
I'm glad to bring him here. And then
what does he look like?
He's going to be sitting there and you're not even going to know that's Hitler. And you're going to say
why
it.
Would I not know it's Hitler?
Because you're not going to know. He's not
bruv,
white like
you come
Hitler.
Here on your ones, bruv. I'm going to know
right.
That you have some
right,
random...
Cool.
Unless that's Roboito,
I'm not going to say nothing.
That could be Roboito,
who's
bruv.
Who's Roboito? Your ex-boyfriend
Roboito,
from school
bruv,
when you was fat.
You're getting defensive,
is that
you're getting
is that,
defensive
is that
about
guy
Rios,
when you was
bro.
Fat?
You're jumping your phone and everything, bruv.
When you was in
you're
school...
You're getting defensive, bruv.
Is Roberto
I got you on the ropes,
friend?
Bruv. I got you on the ropes.
Roberto was your best friend.
I got you on the ropes, bruv. I got you on the ropes, bruv. How much of that have you drank, bruv? Relax, bruv. Roboito's not coming, bruv. You're getting real scared, right?
Don't worry. Zaza to the world. But now I'm playing again. That's what I'm saying.
Big man sing. Let me see this. Let me read the comments in that, bruv. Okay, see. I don't want it if it's that easy. Big man sing. That's a quote from Tupac. Don't know, fam. That's a real truth. Big man sing. Don't you think that's true, bruv? Easy pussy is not good, bruv. If it's too quick, don't you get skeptical? Now, if a thing that's DM'd you like right now, I want to fuck you tonight. You're going to be like, what the fuck you want to fuck me tonight for?
Yeah, it's mad, but that's what I'm saying. You, all right, cool. You could buck up a girl and she's moving stush of the pussy and she might have the lethal thing.
Bruv, is that real?
You get you know me? What, and then there might be a girl that's easy, but the chemistry was just clicking.
Nah,
and
of course.
It just happened. Do you get what I mean?
Nah, so, but I'm talking about like you're on Instagram and somebody says, come fuck me now. Like, are you right? That's mad.
Yeah.
Like, imagine this, yeah. Imagine one time I went on a date, yeah. And then I went to meet this thing, yeah. She was like an older white thing. Went to meet her in a bar, yeah. And I'm not even lying to you, bruv. Like, when I got there, she was some man was chanting on. He was being hella disrespectful, bruv. Like, literally, she's like, how much for sex? How much for the sex? And like he was saying mad jokes when I was thinking to myself, right, like, why go on for this thing here? Then I asked her, like, right, do you like come here often? Yeah, she's like, I'm always here. Then I literally had to deep
she
it.
Sells her thing.
Yeah, she sells her pussy in that place, bruv.
Yeah.
Her old raggedy pussy, bruv. She was trying to give that to me.
Though.
Nah, bruv. I ducked her after
just
3 minutes. No. Nah, after 3 minutes, I literally said, oh, my mum's calling me and I fucked
your
off.
Your chat is shit. You never
no, like,
so did you beat it? Even with a dumb, bro.
No, I don't want to do that. It might seep through the dome, bruv.
Tell the truth, bruv. Did you beat it?
Nah. I'll be honest with you. I'm mad honest about that. Why would I lie about that? Big man thing, yeah. Bruv, have someone ever stolen from you, bruv?
Yeah.
How much?
A few grand?
What the fuck? What happened with that?
Not stolen, like ginned.
Bit by bit.
Yeah, yeah. Like just ginned. Like not barefaced, like taking it. But just like generally stiff. Is he like what he said?
So how do you like get up to grands though? Like after the first £200 one, you're like, bro, what the fuck is this?
No, because when you're doing certain things, yeah, people can like, if they find out your pattern, they can kind of do things to intercept certain things. You get me? But then act like, oh, it wasn't me. Do you get what I'm trying to say? But you know, you see like how he knows?
Yeah.
You know.
But so then what'd you do?
Bro, you just wash your hands. You see, if you got love for the person like that and for their family.
For grands, bruv, you still got love for them.
Yeah, but you got to kind of, certain times you got to wash your hands and certain times you got to do what you need to do. Do you get what I'm trying to say? Come on, man. If it's a couple grand and you're on the road, yeah, and you know that you don't really want to go to the extent, you get me, for this guy, because like, it's too deep. Like, we go back. You're just a scumbag, you.
Yeah.
Do you get what I mean? Like, I'll make that back. Once you know you can make it back like that, you see certain man, they might not be able to make it back. That's the type of man that will just lick off your head.
Do you know what I'm trying to say straight away? I was literally just about to say that. I was about to say, like, I think it depends on your state of mind, because I'll be honest with you, like, I don't care if you are, bruv, you steal £100 from me, bruv. And even if you're my best friend and I'm in the fucked up state of mind, I have to do something to you. Just off principle, because I can't sleep. I literally can't fall asleep. I can't breathe. I can't function. I can't eat, bruv.
Because it's the principle.
Yeah, bruv. It'll just fuck with me, bruv. I'll go insane.
You know what it is? It depends how it happens as well.
Yeah.
Remember, if man does a barefaced thing to you, like, take a grand off you, and say, Castillo, what, you pussy, then you're going to have to
use...
Yeah, if man does it like a snake thing, he wants me, I swear, no, but it's him.
No, it's all bad for me. Like, I'll
be honest with you. I hear you, but you see, man, if man's doing the fake thing, pretending, oh, it's not me, I swear, down, but I know that it's you, I'm going to be like, you are a dickhead.
I get you,
what the fuck, bro?
Bruv, it'll be all bad for me, bruv. I'll be honest with you. Like, if you owed me money and then next thing I'm seeing you getting Christmas presents for you and your family,
I know how it is for you. I watched the fucking video. You've gone to the geezer's house.
No, I'm saying
that. You've done all of that.
I just feel like it depends on the state of mind. Like, if I'm in like my super lows and like I see like you're buying like presents for your kids and like your girlfriend, then I expect you to ask your girlfriend to sell her pussy to get my money back. Wow. I believe you should do that. Just as respect, because otherwise, what the fuck?
I said just as respect.
Yeah, bruv, because why the fuck are you walking around having a good life, bruv, and you owe me money? How can you go on holiday and you owe people money, bruv? That's mad.
It's Bird. You're having a time of your life. What if it's Bird pay for the money?
Bruv, then she should give me back my money, bruv.
Why? It's nothing to do
with that. Because then your problem becomes her problem.
You sound like some fucking soprano.
No, once I said her problem. No, bruv. Anyway, let me get back to her. Big man thing, you now locked into the Friday Night Rant. What's your dilemma, G?
Basically, yeah. I was going out with my girl, innit?
Yeah.
For like three, four years, innit?
Yeah.
And then boom, man, see your money going missing from my bank account, innit? So I'm thinking, what? Like, what's going on? Did you get it?
Mad thing.
And then boom, man must have seen travelodge on my statement, innit? So I'm thinking, what the fuck?
What do you mean, bro? So what, she's taking your card and, bro?
No, man see your money coming out of my account, like here and there.
That's mad.
Little $6.99 iTunes and that. So I thought, you know what, fuck it. Let me just, like, I didn't know it was her, innit? And then one time, I'm seeing travelodge, so I'm asking questions to myself. I'm thinking, what the fuck? Like, what's going on? Do you know what I mean?
Mm.
Man's calling her. She's not answering the phone. So I'm thinking, what? What's going on? Do you know what I mean? Man's hearing the EE voicemail and that. So I'm thinking, what? Man calls her the next morning. I'm like, where was you yesterday and that? And she's like, oh, I was out with the girls. This, that.
Oh,
do you know what I mean? So. Mm.
So let me ask you this. You see when she, the travelodge thing, did you see the date of it?
Yeah, it was the same day, and I was trying to call her, innit?
Bruv, you see, bruv, big man thing, real talk here right now, no bullshit.
Wait, they're asking me to see if he's still with her now.
Are you still with her now?
No, I don't talk to her now. Nah.
Okay.
Oh, good. No. So you broke up with her?
Yeah, man's been trying to log into my Snap, but I ain't even got access to my Snap no more. Like, I don't know what she's done, do you know what I mean?
So one sec, she fucked up your Snap?
Yeah, my Snap's gone, everything. Like, my email.
One sec. Did she fuck up your Snap before you broke up with her, after?
No, this was around the same time, like when I told her.
So let me ask you something before I answer. Why do you think she? What's your reasoning for why do you think she did that?
Because I tried to call her, innit? Do you know what I mean? I tried to call her on the same day, she didn't answer, and I'm thinking, what the fuck? Like, what's going on? Like, I gave her like 14, 15 missed calls and stretched out with the girls.
14 missed calls? Come on.
Yeah,
man.
I even called a girl and I was like, what? Are you with?
What did that girl say?
She said, no, I'm at home.
She said what?
She said she's at home.
So you blame those
for the team, The girl was doing the team player thing. Nah, she's at home, don't worry. She was Sarah. Yeah.
Fuck it, yeah, bruv. Big man thing. Do you know what? You don't even need no advice for this one, bruv, because you did the right thing right there. Yeah.
Don't know how we ended it. No, she might end it with him.
Go on.
Obviously, man wants the money back as well. Do you know what I mean? Like,
how much money is in it total, though? How much money is it total?
All the total is about $3, I reckon.
Forget about the dough. Just move on, bro.
Let me ask you something. How did you actually break up with her? What did you say to her?
I just said, listen, like, my boys, because obviously I was talking to my boys and that, and they were saying, yo, like, it's your girl. Do you know what I mean? She's the one that took the money. I mean, and obviously, I heard my boys out, and I was like, I'm not a dickhead. Do you know what I mean?
Big bruv, you know what, yeah? You don't even need advice for this one because you did the right fucking thing. I'll be honest with you. You said you've been going out for how long? 3 years or 4 years, yeah?
Like three, 4 years, yeah. 3.5 years.
Big man thing, yeah, for 3.5 years, yeah. From time you can call your girl and your girl is airing your calls, the calls are going through and she's airing it, yeah? Mm. That's a sign right there, yeah, because if something's 3.5 years, yeah, it's not even like it's a 6 month thing where a girl can kind of do that and you can be like, I charge it to the game, yeah? This thing and you, yeah, your insight in it. So that's a violation in itself. And to me, yeah, and it's not even to me, bro. It's a stone cold fact, bro. From time your girl is airing your calls, she's fucking someone else or she's on a date, bro.
All right, period. Cool, but watch
this. That's what I was thinking as well.
All right, bro, listen. But you're talking about your advice about do you get the money back? Bro, roof the money. The money's up in the air. Let her have fuck let her live her
Let
music,
me ask you something,
bro.
Though.
Fuck the money.
Be honest on a real thing. Do you still have feelings for her?
Yeah, of course.
Ah, yes, that's what the money thing really is, bruv.
What do you know about money? What do you know about money, you bum?
Oh shit, bruv!
Your girl just fucked somebody else of your money, bruv. Your girl paid for somebody else to fuck her, bruv. Your girl paid for somebody else to put their willy in her mouth, bruv. Your girl paid to get dick, bruv. And now you're vexed because that bitch don't give a fuck about you, bruv. And you're sitting at home all lonely, bruv, crying about a bitch, bruv. That's what your life is right now, bruv. Now you're calling the Friday Night Rant like a pussy, old bruv. These times your girl's getting dicked down by another guy and your money, bruv. How'd you feel? Look at your life, bruv. Look at me, bruv. Look at your life, bruv. This how man is fucking your girl, bruv. Bruv, look, bruv. That's how he was fucking with your girl, bruv. That's how he's putting his dick in your girl's mouth, bruv, with your money, bruv. How does it feel, bruv? That's your money, bruv. That's your money, bruv. Oh, that's £20.
Hey,
fucking the shit out of your girl, bruv.
Fuck, man.
Big man ting, bruv.
That's what I'm saying.
This charges to the game, bruv. It's not my fault, bruv. He fucked your girl. It's not my fault, bruv. Your girl got fucked. She paid for it, bruv. She paid for a dick. And a travel lodge, bruv. So that bitch ain't even classy, bruv, because travel lodge is like £25, bruv. It was probably the one in Vauxhall, bruv, with all the crackheads on the top floor, bruv. Look at your life, bruv.
This guy knows too much.
How do you feel, bruv? How do you feel? How does it feel to know that another man's dick was in your gal's mouth, bruv? Your queen. 3.5 years, bruv. Just to get dicked down in a travel lodge, bruv. Big man ting. Oh shit, my bad, my brother. Big man ting. Yeah. I locked into the Friday Night Rant, my G. My bad, brother. My bad. What's your dilemma, my brother?
What are you saying?
I'm good, brother. I'm good. I'm just relaxed, bro. You get me? Zaza potion, bro. Relaxing. Now, what you saying?
Chilling, bro. You already done that. But listen, yeah.
Go on.
So basically, this is my girl, innit? She's cheating on, bro. You know what I'm trying to say? Like, suck your wife, Castillo. Suck your wife.
Same guy. Look at. Is this the guy Vex, bro? See, that's what I'm saying, bro. That's why you're calling right now Vex, bro. Because another guy had his willy in your girl's mouth. You're taking out on me, bro. You should really take out on her, bro. That's what you should do, bruv. Just know, bruv, and understand that she enjoyed that dick, bruv. She enjoyed that, bruv. She had 2 scoops of that dick, bruv. On your money. 3 scoops.
I said 3 scoops.
3 scoops of that willy, bruv. Big man ting.
Do what you gotta do. We got a hot girl summer coming.
What are you calling my missus a slag, mate? Who you saying she's got roll-ups and that in her mouth and that? A bit disrespectful, don't you think, man?
What's
some
drink on the table before?
What's your dilemma?
My guy.
What's your dilemma,
Checkpoint Live.
We're the only ones doing what we do, do you understand?
Honestly.